first year at the Intel ISEF. I got fourth place in the chemistry division. I also won the third place American Chemical Society Award. It was a really exciting experience because I got to see that there are lots of kids that are interested in doing research just like me, and it made me feel kind of at home. I'm Shreya Ramaya, a junior at Palos Verdes Peninsula High School, and I'm 16 years old. My project that I submitted to the Intel Science Fair this year was working with different anti-malarial drugs to try to find a way to create new compounds that can be used in effective treatment of malaria. So basically, we're in this arms race against the malaria parasite. As we evolve our medical treatments to combat the disease, the parasite itself is constantly changing and mutating, and this is causing a lot of problems in the medical world. So my family has always gone on a lot of different international trips. A few years ago, we actually went on a trip to Vietnam and Cambodia. And when I was in Cambodia, I visited a village, and then I saw this child who was suffering from high fevers and chills. And when I returned, I did some more research and learned that malaria was definitely the cause of this child's suffering. And at that moment, I realized that malaria is not just a problem that affects some small portion of the population. Roughly 300 to 400 million new cases of malaria are diagnosed every year. And I figured that if we're dealing with such a large problem, there must be a solution that can be affected by somebody. And I decided that I wanted to be that somebody. Based on my experiences abroad, I was able to come up with my research idea, and with the help of Dr. Prakash and all of the students at the Loker Hydrocarbon Research Institute, I was able to come up with the research that I submitted to the science fair. It was great because I was in an environment full of people willing to help me out. I want to be able to work in a laboratory in the future because finding problems that I'm passionate about, because I know that if I work really hard, I can try to find a solution.
Only on Al Jazeera America.
A team of scientists are taking their inspiration from nature.
Technology is a vital part of who we are.
They had some dynamic fire behavior.
And what we do.
Transcranial direct stimulation. Don't try this at home.
TechKnow's team of experts show you how the miracles of science.
This is my selfie. What can you tell me about my future?
Can affect and surprise us.
Sharks like affection.
Catch new episodes of TechKnow on Al Jazeera America. Check your local listings or visit aljazeera.com.